Hi, I'm Betsy Chesney with your weekly health tip. Okay, so right now I'm at Oak Mountain State Park in beautiful Alabama doing one of the things that I like to do most, walk. Now, earlier in the summer, in June, my sister bought me this Fitbit. And I didn't really care if I had one or not, but she got it for me because I'm sort of notoriously known for walking a lot, if you really know me. So she wanted to keep up with how much do I really, really walk. So I have to say, and if anybody knows about a Fitbit, when you go 10,000 steps, it kind of vibrates on you and it kind of goes, yeah, you did your 10,000 steps. Well, pretty much every single day since she's giving this to me, I've done 10,000 steps, except one day when I had to drive 9 hours and I had a cut on the bottom of my foot. I took that day off and just got about 6,000. But anyway, I'm sort of known for getting about probably average 12 to 13,000 steps a day. And I kind of thought that everybody did this. I'm like, well, certainly everybody gets around 10,000. And I come to find out that no, a lot of people get more like around 3,000 steps. I guess I didn't realize this because I'm walking so much all the time. So I would encourage you to get out and walk. It's beautiful. It's wonderful. And here's some tips to do it. One, it feels like an infomercial, but maybe get a Fitbit. It's really kind of fun. You can track it. You know, how many steps did you do? And when it, you know, like I said, when you get the 10,000 steps, it vibrates and you can cheer. Yay, I got my 10,000. So get a Fitbit. That's fun. Walk with a partner. This summer, I did a lot of walking and I noticed that the days that I had a friend walk with me that I did even twice as much and I totally enjoyed it. So get a walking partner. The third is do a challenge. Okay, so my sister, we just were on vacation last week, and she has a Fitbit too. So she challenged me, and somehow she did it on the Fitbit app. But she challenged me that week for a contest. Well, and I come to find out that she did that because she wanted to make sure that she walked a lot and she exercised, and she knew she would more likely do that if she was competing against me. And she ended up winning. So it worked. It worked for her because I just did my normal walking and she was walking to beat me. So anyway, so everybody, your body is meant to walk. Your body is meant to move. So these are three different ways that you can get yourself to walk more. Get a Fitbit, get a friend to walk with you, get some competition. It's fun. All right, my wish for you is that you would take control of your health so that you'd have the freedom to live an abundant life. Join the journey. Let's go for a walk.